times you said you called but left her waiting, waiting, yeah. For all the times she lay there anticipating, waiting, yeah. For all the times you swore that she was your only, only, yeah.
Faut plus de gens regardent aux caméras. Ok, alors.
Tu peux refaire si tu veux.
Pardon. Bye,
bye.
Oui, in November. So we had three little titles. So Bambola, and then Vague d'amour, which is the story of Bambola, and then Sea of Silence, which is like the after effect. I mean, it's nice to hear that they're club. I always think that they're not as clubby as I like. I really like Benassi, like hard techno. But why are they super dense? I love to be in a club and just like having that moment where you could just like scream the lyrics. It's my favorite. I keep looking at you and not you. My bad. Chantal Thébault. I saw him at Madison Square Garden Theater and I cried so much because he was just so cute and he played les deux guitares and he was dancing. Da, 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 da. And it was the best concert I've ever been to. Like the best night ever. He's so cute.
J'avais 20 ans, je caressais le temps et jouais de la vie.
My influences come from a lot of different things, either from the 60s and 70s or straight to the 90s and 2000s, like dance, techno pop in that time, and also 60s, 70s Italian and French music. So like Dalida. Classic Britney. Dusty Springfield for the Italian orchestral aspect of things, melodies. Really rich melodies in the 60s, but I like the fun, I really like the fun of 90s dance. Dance. My favorite dance tracks, oh my god. Satisfaction by Di Benassi. Benga Boys, Boom Boom, classic. It doesn't end. It really, like literally anything on a 90s or millennium. I love Aqua, but also then there's like ABBA Dance and Pet Shop Boys. Amazing Pet Shop Boys. Their last album was incredible. They called us the pop.